cool. Hey, hey, get out of here for great, Joe. Get out of here for great. Uh-huh, come on.
Just trying to figure out if my will be written. And I'm sorry for the drinking and the smoking I was lunching. Family told me I'd never mount the nothing. So what I do? Pray the Lord in his name, my soul to keep. Will you wake me when I'm asleep? Took Ron, could've took me. Took Spike, could've took Tone. Took Snipe, could've took Stain. Leaving angry, took my man's danger. Boys, I'ma hold you down, hey!
One time for the homies, man. One time. I want y'all to bow with me real quick, man. You gotta drink, man. Drink up. You know, some of them. It won't hurt. It don't hurt to pray, Joe. Trust me, it works. Yes, indeed.
Since I was a kid, was a youngin' on my own, had to get it how I live. GR1, Zach, T-Bone, you call yourself a Chris. So I took it around, would've been the man ever since. You was ratchet, I was savage, bro, we just made sense. A&T, homecomings when we went on licks. Still stuck on the fact why that tree couldn't miss. So I pray every day that my God won't trip.
Man, it's all the good people out here, man. Consider the rest of paradise, y'all. One time for Trayvon Martin. One time for Mike Brown. You know, it's only right, y'all. I told y'all, man, it don't hurt to pray, man. Trust me, it worked, man. It definitely worked.
I felt this mother pain, I ain't even know youngin', it was 410. When they wanted your head, dawg, let this nigga walk away with 67 million. Damn, who? It coulda, woulda been me. I pray the Lord, he owe me that redemption that I wanna see. What you really expect for me? Rest in peace to Trayvon Martin, I know it wasn't meant to be. My condolences to your family.
Smoke, man. I just wanted to do that for y'all, man. First time I've heard that. I just definitely want to do that for y'all.
T-Bone!
Turn me up a little bit, Rich.
Cousin Raymond, and I miss my Uncle Ray. Man, free my mama, Cookie, man. Free my brother, Lante, man. I need my whole kids make me better, and my family got me stressed. No need for bullshit. Yeah, the music be my lesson, and I do it for my kids, and I do it for my hood. Teach them, teach them where I be.
Don't get it misunderstood.
Man, I wish a nigga could try to take me for a bad. Leave him where he at. For some shit I never had. And that money I got a grab. Call that shit a duffel bag. I don't fuck with clown niggas. Turn lucky was a fact. Ain't no perpetrating niggas. Don't get love in my circle. So I let them niggas talk. Let them play to the circle. Opportunities are rapping. If this music shit, I'm savage. And these niggas say I'm wretched. T-Bone be attacking them. I crown your ass like a gas station. Your music say you perpetrate. My tongue so good. My tongue so long. These niggas say I'm a fuck.
silence on the beat.
Goodbye, bitch.
See the struggle, it got me tripping. Only way I can get it is staying true to the mission. Life corrupted.
Then I miss my cousin Vaughn, then I miss my cousin Raymond, then I miss my uncle Ray.
Corrupted.
Man, free my mama, Cookie. Man, free my brother, nothing. Man, I need my home. I light up to the sun. All of this fame I be wanting. More real than the music. And your girlfriend be choosing. And she call me your future. Cause she loving my music. I'ma show her where I came from. I call it the sewer. So these trails be hating. So you know I be watching. If my music go down, then you niggas are robbing. And I'm sorry for the rulers, man. I'm trying to have some patience. I be damn if Uncle Sam come and take my paper. First they took my mother.
Hey, turn it on while you stop, right? Tomorrow, I used to say tomorrow, whole time, God said, he promised you tomorrow. The Lord is good, I no longer desire. They got my case, that old man, no longer see. The world just a physical, but God used to have a heart. But his pain is like a fortune and his turn in his box. The world just the physical, but God, you just the heart. But his pain is like a vulture and it's tearing me apart. See, all I ever wanted was for love to console me to the point I started getting grouped up with my homies. I'm sick of this emotional grief, I need relief, God. Please send me an angel to release me from this anguish and restore the broken pieces where the devil tried to tame it. Wisdom and understanding, I'm stressed so I can stand it. Your ways are not mine, just make a way so I can manage. Put the seal of my heart so no pain can interrupt. And protect me from the bondage that so many harbor in. Like the family disarray, and the gossip people say, that the fall of death is the sending my way to God. Take away this pain.
I DJ with some of the biggest DJs in the DMV. Right now, I could have been at Waldorf with 30 DJs. Some of the top DJs in the DMV. And that's where they at. I take this shit seriously. Some of y'all might not take it seriously, but I take it seriously. Y'all ass ain't gonna get out of DC unless y'all stay together and work together. I spend my time, I don't get paid for this shit. I come up here with my equipment, over $3,000 worth of equipment, just right here. I ain't even got the other set with me. And I got a little set. So I get kind of pissed off when I see all y'all, pew, 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 and I love it when y'all together. But y'all gotta take y'all craft seriously, man. I take my DJ seriously. I just this week, Go-Go Mickey, I just did his 50th. Last month, I just did the Go-Go Achievement Award for White Boy for Red Essence, Buggy for Backyard, right. And Sauce. Right. Yeah. So, I ain't no little boy. Right. I got DJ Rick Entertainment. I own the motherfucker.
Yeah.
I own it. I pay taxes. Me and this man talked about it today. We ran into each other this morning. And we're serious about what the fuck we do. I'm serious about what I do. I take my time to come up here. The next show, I'm telling y'all all, if you're gonna do the next show, we gonna do this shit. I don't wanna see, come in with instrumentals. Yes. Do that shit off the top of your dome.
Yes. That's
see, y'all wanna be rappers, do it off the top of y'all dome. That's why I did the cypher tonight. And I picked certain people, because I know what they can do. I know each, I've met this three of them, this the third one. And some of y'all already know, I know who's who. So I sit back and observe everything. I don't drink, I don't smoke. So I observe everything. I can tell all y'all personalities. That's how damn good I am. So all I'm saying to y'all brothers and sisters, y'all come here, put y'all craft together, because sooner or later, because see, y'all don't know what type of ties I got. I'm on the Heartbeat radio station on the internet. I'm also at the cookout. Man, you talked about that today. I'm on two different radio stations. Internet. You think I give a fuck about coming here? That's the attitude I can have. But I don't. I come here because the love that I got for y'all brothers.
Right, right, right.
So the next one, when we do the next one, I want y'all to get people asses here so that we can pack this fucking place. And I want y'all to show y'all crap. And don't come here half fucking tore up and drunk. Because you don't have to. I'm just telling y'all, you gotta stay focused, man. And I do this for the love of this shit, man, because I love DC. I'm a DC, I'm a hood motherfucker. Also been to college. So I got the best of both worlds. And I can read every last one of y'all. Just telling you. Just telling you. All I'm saying is the love that I got for y'all, man, we got to do this as one. Because guess what? Y'all gonna keep pulling each other out the goddamn pot. Back into the pot. And that's what we trying to get away. That's what we trying to get away from. You know what I'm saying? So if y'all feel me, man, the next one, and it will be a next one. What's this? What month is this?
March.
I'm gonna do another one in June. We're gonna do another one in June. Have y'all shit lock, stock, and barrel.
Hey, we all follow each other on the IG. If we don't repost, we're not gonna get a rack of people. We need to repost everything that we all do. Nobody gives a fuck about nobody but the people that's here.
This here.
That's what's gonna push it. And now if you repost his, he reposts his, he reposts his, he reposts his, that's gonna do it. All of us are collectively have 100 followers. Now the rest of them need to know of all of us.
Yeah, and guess what? And guess, and let me say something to y'all, man. We're the only ones that doing a showcase on a Saturday. We the only one.
Monday, Tuesday, weekdays.
Hold up. Bam. Was it 360?
340.
Bam. 640. He got one coming up. And he said the realest DMV. I love my brother, but goddamn, this is DJ Rick.
Uh-huh.
I got, well, Pone, T-Bone, the Red Monarch, the Prophecy, and a whole hell of a lot more on my laptop. Fellas, get it together, man. Get it together. Let's get more people in here and rock the shit out this place. And I want y'all to take this shit to heart, man. I really want y'all, y'all gotta know this, man. When y'all see me in the street, man, nigga, I love all y'all. I love every last one of y'all in here. Ain't got a bad bone in my body till y'all cross me. And I know y'all ain't gonna cross me. Because we all is one. Mm-hmm. You know what I'm saying?
Well, and I like the speech because you say you gotta give a speech, but this speech is, you just gave a Barack Obama speech.
Some real shit, man. Y'all don't know. This man, especially this woman right here, they'll tell you, I'm one of the busiest motherfuckers in the world. And I take time out to help other people to try to get out of this motherfucker rat hole. That's how I feel about it. So if I kid, goddamn, when y'all gonna kid? You know what I'm saying? If I come and use my time with y'all, respect that shit, man. Let's do something. Get these people out here. I'll see y'all on the next one, man.
Yeah. Amen on that shit. All to the end of the show.
And matter of fact, it's your boy DJ Rick, man. We up here at Cheers Lounge, man. Just finished the third Rock Your Mic, Rock Your Capital, man.
Showcase,
man. So this is a shout out to everybody, man. Look, y'all need to come and support us, man. It's all about the artists, man. It ain't about me, it's about the artists, man. About here in DC, man. That's what's wrong with everybody. We not supporting everybody. So you need to come on out.
Real good dude, real good plug, man. Hey, shout out DJ Rick, the Rez McNaughty, man, Rock the Capital Showcase. You already know what it is, and y'all know what y'all tuning into, man. It's that ODENTV. Hey, y'all wanna shout something out? Man, we had a lot of great artists out here, man. Hey,
yeah.
Step up, y'all. Step up.
Yeah, I know.
Let them know where y'all at. Man, shout out to that ODENT, man. You know.
Hey, where they can follow you at?
Oh, man, the IG, man, the Prince Baby with two ass. I'm put the three, put the two. I got like four of them up there, but you know what it is. Yeah. Facebook, T-Bone the Prince, man. Man, come support the movement, man. You already know, man. DMV, we out here, man.
Yes, sir. Mm-hmm. Yes, sir. Mm-hmm. I appreciate it.
Hey, look, Ben BT. Ben the guy. Mm-hmm. You've been a part of
my whole city, Slim Uptown, up top chain gang. You know? It's all love, man. We coming.
You already know.
Montana. You know, the icon. White boy, dude.
Monster.
Rep that what? Hey, there it is. Rep that what?
right now for Cheese Bar.
You're the president.
I'm not gonna Cheese Bar. Y'all know what it is.
OBENT. Pay
attention. Fuck you.
Yo.
With his shirt open, nigga, he on his Tony Montana shit. Nigga, I'm gonna stock it up.
To fulfill the vision that one day this world we live in will be pure and free of sinning. Don't be scared to tell niggas you Christian. Don't die a sinner, because hell is way worse than prison. It's time to buck.
Hey.
What's your name, homie?
Yeah, yo.
Okay.
I'm in that motherfucker's eyes, nigga, going ham. 8X been a threat, nigga, that's a damn.
Damn.
I mean, a nigga still hold this motherfucker thing like I do it. I don't be tripping over nothing. See, my life has been ruined. Yeah. A nigga, yeah. A mama kicked me out at an early age.
Yo.
So I had to check the fucking stage. Nigga, yo. I was robbing and stealing and killing with that dirty.
Now let me flip the page. He was hustling at an early age. Y'all niggas know this nigga said he had to stay, check the stage. Fucked up, but I don't give a fuck, bruh. I be spitting whatever. I'm stacking the cheddar. Me against whoever, I don't know. But maybe I'm better. Oh, I think I'm way better, cause I'm way clever. Me lose, that's a never.
This nigga going on.
Hey. Oh, you wanna fuck him up?
Yo. Original lyrical criminal, not typical, not spiritual spirit who killing you despicable people who spitting bullshit syllables, so fictional, unbelievable, unequal to, impeccable, mental or physical. You equal to? Not feasible, not feasible. You and I even at my pinnacle. Instrumentals, they edible. Competition, unethical, incredible. Flow like a chemical. Wanna go blow for blow your burial. Been six to cut my umbilical. HIV and my swag identical. Just sign into a cycle like Shady and Safi. I'm despicable.
Hey,
fucking chef, nigga, check for that ref. I'ma break the shit down with the fucking treble clef. Just the way I do it, nigga, still rep the set. Walk a meal with my nigga, I'll just die for real, he wet.
What?
Died on the streets, and that blood is still in the concrete. Motherfucking niggas can tell me shit about my city, sweet. Niggas out to die. Dying 24. Niggas already know I seen my homies out there dying with the remorse. Nigga, buried him in that motherfucking Harmony Cemetery. That's the way he did it. And that body we had to carry, nigga. Up that fucking hill, that shit is real. I seen my nigga die and I can't come back in the real. I mean, I'm nigga trapped up in reality in this motherfucking fifth element. But a nigga still trying to make sense out of this shit. It seems this president got a nigga ignorant with his following. Niggas out here on this borrowed time. I'ma break the shit down abstract with my rhymes. Just the way I do it, always down for my crime. 17 fucking assault, fucking charges on my record, and they still don't respect it. Walker Mill Road is the street where a nigga came up catching that fucking wrecking. That's my niggas, they respect it. They already knew about the motherfucking niggas that I fought. Never took a short, nigga. Losses never bought.
Let's go!
Way about the motherfucking hole, a nigga. Go! This the way that I do it.
Come
nigga.
On!
Trade 8-0. Ask my nigga Marcus if a motherfucking problem out there happened on the road. If I ain't jump out there and spark it, that's the way we do it, nigga. Chalking niggas often. That's the way we do it, nigga. Caution for your coffin. I ain't even playing with these niggas out there laying. Motherfucking bodies out there. What the fuck you saying, man? I'm trying to stay away from the bullets that be straying. Think a nigga playing, man. I stand on them games. I'm trying to get my way
out
these motherfucking streets. Cause a nigga been in that halfway house trying to get my way back to the peace when they lock me off the street. Know what, nigga? Had to avoid them motherfucking sheets, cause most of my niggas died. But yeah, I still survived. And yeah, this that ODEMV, true stories. I ain't lying, nigga. Flop dead. My nigga Mo dead. My nigga caught a fucking bullet in his forehead.
Damn.
He caught a couple in his chest.
Hey, bro.
Still can't rest. Nigga, my body full of stress. Man, my head butt.
His head about to blast, your head about to be blessed. I live with no stress, I live with no stress. This shit is my debt, this shit is my debt. I'm paying off my debts, I'm paying off my debts. I support all my niggas, DMV in this. And you know, bro, rich, yeah, we all winners. Niggas know we ain't just beginners. We been doing this shit from the beginning until it end us. We ain't no pretenders. We intend to take away, take over. This is the shit that was meant to be. Y'all niggas see me, and I pray I don't die. I'll be on the IV, but niggas be moving slyly. I am not a shy B. If you try to slide me, nigga, bye bye B. I got a couple goons behind me, and y'all niggas cannot come around to blind me or. Blind me or you will never find me if I don't want you to. I just do what I do and I roll with my crew. I ain't faking, I keep the cool. But this niggas wanna break it, break all the rules. This is what I do on a daily. Niggas know I do my shit. I'm like, fuck you, pay me. If your cash ain't legit, then fuck you, straight B. This is what I do on the daily. Like I said before, what up my niggas? DMV and this shit, nigga.
Yeah,
you fuck
all that shit.
Yeah.
Why you looking like that?
So I'm just, yo, I'm sorry.
Why you looking like that?
It's just greatness.
It's all love. It's all love.
It's all good news.
It's all love.
I'm fucking
love.
Nigga, ain't no question, nigga.
All love, no hate. If DMV can move like we do, all love, no hate, we gonna go somewhere for real. That's what it is. Son, why the capital of music gotta be somewhere else when we got everything right here? That's the question, bro.
Ask him again, Bubba.
How the fuck music capital is gonna be anywhere else but the DC, nigga? This the capital of the US.
Go!
This the capital of the US. We got everything they got. I'm not hating on no states. I'm not hating on nobody. But we can also do our things out here,
hey,
man.
Hey, brother. Whole time, right? It's like, I'm on the block, right? Every night, and them shots flying, but I'm putting in applications every day, every night, and I'm still not hired. I mean, I ain't Baltimore, but I swear to God, this city is wired. These niggas talking all that other shit about that government, but ain't none of us hired. I'm talking about construction, moving bricks and weight to make bricks and weight. So weight, when I'm talking about moving bricks, that's weight. Don't give a fuck about nothing. Kill them at stake is a body for a body. Body them at the weight. They talking tough, I don't listen to them. Whole time I'm spitting to them, and anything I say out my mouth, that's what I'm giving to them. We don't give a fuck about nothing. Here, brother, you asked for a beer. I'ma give it to you, brother.
He gonna give it over here.
Let's go. We cooling out. Brother got the cam though. I don't give a fuck, so you just do it for the fam, though.
But how they gonna see you
if we come through with a camo?
Huh? Whole time action packed like a Rambo.
Damn, I'll be
on this bitch's hump like a camo.
I don't give a fuck, whole time I got a man, though.
I be smoking weed, but sometimes I smoke that camo.
I don't give a fuck, Newport, that's what I can do.
Damn, I'll be gunning in first blood like Rambo.
Blow them out anytime they want it like a candle.
Damn, though. That's all I gotta say.
I don't give a fuck on the block, that's where I play. That Glock, that's where it stay. On my side, that's where it lay.
And if you fuck with my nigga, that Glock is gonna spray.
Come on! Any nigga want it can get it like any day.
Anywhere, all I gotta do is pay.
Somebody step on there and see if you gonna pass it off.
Nigga, just blast it off.
I'ma blast it off. Nigga got the mask and all.
Come on.
And I just fucking up the beat like it's ass and all.
Come on!
Like,
I'm
fucking running up the beat like it's ass.
Mama don't give a fuck. Hey, bro, I got a whole smile.
My nigga kinda high, maybe drunk, but he spit though. In the hood, everybody know him at the shit though.
And then I'm still sipping on that fucking Hypno. Hennessy with that motherfucking clip though.
Hey.
Like, you know how I got that clip though? And I get motherfucking cliff mode when I motherfucking
and don't ever think you Superman. We got that cliff mode.
And I still got that gas like sick though. Then I roll.
This nigga got gas like sick, yo. Let's go, Sean.
Yo.
We got the gas like sick, yo.
Go ahead, Sean. They don't know how to shit go. Yo.
Whole time I'm knocking niggas off they axis
and I hit this nigga's hard in the chest and back flips. I don't give a fuck. I fuck your bitch, not your bitch, but they bitch on a mattress.
Hold up,
mattress.
Hold up.
Go on. Let's go.
They fake and they gay. That's an actress.
Damn.
You need money in the mattress.
Damn.
Hey, I got the rock, but I don't pass shit.
Damn.
And you know, right here where he is where the cash is.
Hey.
Damn. And I don't play clay like Cassius.
Damn.
Hey, her ass is like a question mark, but I don't ask shit.
Damn.
Leave a nigga body in the casket.
Now all the time I'm smoking dirt off his ashes.
Body in the casket, I come through with a basket.
Whole time I leave his body in the casket. And we don't give a fuck, she a freak. She do a backflip and end up body in a casket. Let's go.
Then take these niggas to school. That's a class.
Come on.
Damn. That is really where the class is.
Let's go.
And Jay-Z and Nas, that's really what the classics.
Damn.
Go ahead.
Oh, you said Jay-Z and Nas is really with the classes. Like, Lil Bro said, we taking niggas to classes, but...
On my fault, I forgot Biggie and that Tupac shit.
Come on. Whole time I hit him with two Glocks quick.
Damn.
Whole time I fuck your bitch, you never asked shit.
Come on. See, hoe without a mask quick.
Damn. You looking for your hoe? I'm where the ass is.
Hold up. See, when I'm quickie, I'm like, whoever is
it's
the fastest.
So somebody, that's the best part. Anybody,
and fuck it, I'm DJ Rick, and I'm going to crash it.
Damn. Big Bus said he will crash it.
Dope.
We out here, we trying to make a classic. Damn. Niggas talking about bitches burn like acid. Damn. And we don't give fuck swimming like plastic.
Man.
Come through swipe like it's plastic.
Yo.
Them bullets fly gun plastic.
Nigga was asking where his hoe at. Where's the ass is?
Damn.
I ain't fuck that bitch. That's where the rash is.
Damn. Damn.
Nigga, like I said, I swing like cash is.
Damn.
Niggas don't play. I just do this shit every day.
Damn.
Should I run cashless, like cashes and baskets and mattress and fast shit? The niggas mattress is acting plastic. That means shit. That means not real.
Well, go in.
Go ahead.
No, let's go. Go ahead, brother.
Hell no.
Niggas don't want to jump into the spotlight.
Cooling in the crease. I met some real niggas out here, and these bitches freaks, so we trying to have a threesome. I mean, a foursome, and a fivesome. If they just want to go, so we going to provide some. Don't give a fuck, suicide diving. I'm coming through.
Yo,
trains here, we running through. Don't give a fuck about what that nigga he done to you. We just want to cool out. Don't give a fuck.
Yo, you say you don't give a out. Fuck about the other nigga, what they gonna do.
Come on, let's
you
go.
Don't give a fuck about the other nigga if they coming through.
Come on.
I hope you got your gun with you. Because them niggas get this front and do, I'm going to place the gun at you, and y'all niggas stunt and do.
You trying to kill me on camera.
DJ Rick, you want to do.
Niggas spit the ill versus. Yeah, I'm feeling you, okay. Throw a homo.
Okay, yeah.
This nigga right here doing his promo. And you know I come through with the combo. I like the bitches with the titties and the ass jumbo. So when I go to my shit to spend cash, I pay jumbo.
Whole time, I see the grass and snakes. They rattle too, and it's freestyle. Ain't no written shit on the law like the battle too. So if it's using, I battle you. So any beef you want, you coming too. I'm coming through. I'm strong like LeBron in the paint. Don't give a fuck about nothing. What the fuck they gonna think? I'm cooling out. Don't give a fuck and I'm sipping these
Coronas.
Niggas mad. I'm catching like Witten. I'm a cowboy fan. So I'm catching like Witten. The deuce on my side running like Emmett. I got that Aikman swag, that Aikman flow, that 4-5 boy. That's an Aikman flow. I got that Michael Irvin, that playmaker shit. Don't give a fuck. I hit a hard on haymaker shit.
Triggers let bullets fly. I let rounds flow. Make whack niggas back off and lay low. When I'm pulled.